to start the hiring process.
Spartanburg Methodist College is giving us the first look at a brand new building that will literally change life for everyone on that campus. News 4's Mike McCormick is live and local in our Spartanburg newsroom tonight. This is a major milestone, Mike.
Yeah, it really is, Gabby. It's been nearly 50 years since the college has gotten a new building just for academics.
It's like a child. You know, I get so excited.
That excitement's been building for a while, and Dr. Colleen Perry Keith took the pictures to prove it.
When I arrived on campus, one of the first things that our faculty and staff started saying was, we don't have enough room.
That feedback got them this.
We have spaces that we can actually teach in.
Dr. Keith, president of Spartanburg Methodist College, gave us a sneak peek at the school's new academic building named for donor and alumnus Ed Ellis.
Faculty were involved at every step of the process.
Every student will take required classes in humanities and English here.
I'm amazed at what these look like.
Dressing rooms at a 275-seat auditorium named for donors Marsha and Jimmy Gibbs.
So we are now backstage.
Are setting the scene for a new associate's degree in fine arts.
That'll be a music library up there. Right now we have the music professor down in the gym, and he has a corner room and a little tiny closet.
The environment is also singing its praises. Look at all the natural light and rooftop gardens. Accessibility is blossoming here too.
This will be our first academic building with an elevator.
Really?
Isn't that amazing?
Classes are constantly moved to accommodate students who can't walk upstairs, but that will no longer have to happen.
For 100 years, we have been very creative.
Building a better future by elevating the quality of higher education.
I just think for being 101 years old, it's about time we gave ourselves a really good birthday gift.
And you are invited there to the grand opening for the new building on November 7th. Classes will start using that building in January. Mike McCormick, WIFF News 4, live tonight in the Spartanburg Newsroom.